everybody, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, and today we're gonna take a look at my firebelly toad paludarium. Come on, focus. Focus, you dumb camera. Well, anyway. Focus. There we go. There's my paludarium. Okay. So, over here we have the land area with a piece of rock so that they can climb up. And then here is their little planted area. I don't have that many plants in it at the moment. I've got some artificials and a fake vine for them. And then this water section. I've got some sand right now. And I just made this. It's a concrete rock background. That one is fire. Because she's so lit all the time. And then the one back here. We can get a nice view. That's Ember. And, you know, he's the male. And, yeah. This is my tank. This is my paludarium setup. It's for my firebelly toads, Fire and Ember. So cool, bro.